New tonight, Sacramento police say a 21-year-old man has been charged with arson after a house fire destroyed in Natomas' home. The night team's Mallory Hoff joins us live from Parquet Way in Natomas with more on the moments that were leading up to that fire.
Construction crews working tonight to board up this home and salvage what's left of it. The homeowners called police at 6 this evening to say that they were having an issue with their 21-year-old son. Tonight, their home is gutted. Fire crews say this Natomas home, captured on a neighbor's cell phone camera, was gutted in a matter of minutes. And police say it wasn't an accident. Crews responded after a resident called 911.
At that time, the information was that the son was armed with a pair of scissors or some type of weapon.
When officers arrived, they encountered the 21-year-old immediately.
The officers did contact the son, who was at the doorway of the residence.
Behind him, a cloud of smoke, and officers say he was armed with two large kitchen knives.
After numerous commands, the suspect did eventually complied with commands.
While Sacramento police took the suspect into custody, Sacramento City fire crews worked to put out the blaze.
Every room inside of the residence has been damaged by fire. It's going to be up to the insurance company as far as, you know, if it's a total loss or not.
Construction crews tell me they will be out here for at least another few hours tonight. The homeowners told B off camera that they did manage to make it out of the home before fire crews arrived. Investigators told us it's very difficult to determine where the fire started because there is such extensive damage here tonight. For now, live in Natomas, Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3 19.